We're continuing coverage tonight on the two men who killed a grizzly bear in self-defense over the weekend just north of Whitefish. The men were scouting near the Smoky Range trailhead in the Flathead National Forest when they surprised a sow and her cub in a thick section of forest. The sow charged the men, who both shot and killed the bear, and one man was actually shot in the back shoulder. Wildlife officials are using the self-defense incident to remind everyone to be bear aware in the backcountry and to carry bear spray, especially as hunting season approaches.
When you're going to be in areas with, you know, streams or thick forest where your sound can be kind of muffled, that's when your likelihood of surprising a bear increases. And so really important to be aware of those situations in your surroundings in that point. You know, bears can act aggressively when they're surprised and they're defending their young. And so if it's a female with a cub, that bear is going to act very aggressively because they're defending their young.
Wildlife officials investigated the incident and found the bear's behavior appeared to be defensive in surprise. That bear was 25 years old.